Alright, let's get this done. Hey guys, Psychic Pictures here, and
well,
welcome back
me.
To more
Congratulations. Portal. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
Let's see if
it I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with Reaver?
You are
kidding me. Did you just set that Aperture Science thing, we don't know what it does, into an Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the enrichment center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of my rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the forward catalytic cracking rod. It makes ships for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't great. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening?
Come on, shoot at me. Ow! I didn't go out of the way. Oops. Whoopsie daisy.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4... Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind, it's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing?
Whoops.
I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, serious.
You are
kidding me. Did you just set that Aperture Science thing, we don't know what it does, into an Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that-
Whoa.
Good good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I flooded the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin to make me stop flooding the Enrichment Center with a deadly neurotoxin. So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a lock.
Die!
Painful than the neurotoxin. Alright. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive.
Who are you?
The rocket.
I love these little things.
What's that? What is that?
That thing you burned out is important. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero.
Can you smell something burning?
It's murder.
Hi.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy everything.
Die.
Like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to.
Next one.
I invited your best friend
one,
and companion
Kira.
Of course, he couldn't come because you were invited. All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends because of how unlikable you are. It says you right here on your personal profile. Unlikable. Liked by no one. That's exactly what it says. Very formal.
I love the little things that come off of her. They are so funny, but you have to incinerate them, so... Bye!
Neurotoxin. So deadly. Such a joke here. Massive sarcasm core. I could take a bath in this stuff. Putting the same thing rubber right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, agree with all this deadliness. A lot less funny. Who's gonna make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look. You're wasting your time.
Seriously?
You don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. The last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. It is just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll pick you up. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so long? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on with you, woman?
Ah, I gotcha!
The capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is
there's
something standing between us, and then...
2 minutes.
Well, perhaps. Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in a big room, this place isn't going to be safe much longer.
Come on!
There's no one left. Sarcasm, sir. Self-test complete. Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete your backup.
Gotcha.
Stop.
Okay, you I like this last one. Oh, shoot. Where'd it go? There it is. I like this last one because it stalls. It's awesome.
Your entire life has been a mathematical error.
Got 1 minute left.
It's the fluid catalytic cracking.
Alright. I know I've been really silent throughout this last episode, but I like the dialogue that plays throughout this last area.
This isn't great.
No! I'm going off the ground! No! Don't go into the light!
Well, that's the end of Portal. So, I'll let you guys listen to the song at the end. So, this has been Psychic Pictures, and I'll see you guys for another Let's Play.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat plan for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. Black Mesa. That was a joke.